limb. The symbol represents a heart. The Egyptians believed the heart was the center of all consciousness, even the center of life itself. When someone died, it was said that their heart has departed. It was the only organ that was not removed from the body during mummification. In the Book of the Dead, it was the heart that was weighed against the feather of Maat to see if an individual was worthy of joining Osiris in the afterlife.